Okay, just to show you how you can visualize the third eyelid of a dog, we push on the eyeball with the top thumb and we pull down on the bottom eyelid, and there you can visualize very clearly the third eyelid with its little cartilage that's in there.